call it the calm before the storm. We now know Hurricane Sandy will hit the D.C. area, yet many customers at this new Carrollton Lowe's warehouse are not shopping for storm materials. Donald Smith says his neighborhood is already prepared after this summer's bad weather.
It's to the point where now, as soon as you hear the storm on the radio, you know, you start getting your things ready because you don't have to think back too far about the last one.
Despite fully stocked shelves, Lowe's manager Lindsay Anna Flynn says the store is ready for a last-minute rush.
We actually have an emergency response team that tracks storms, things like that, so that the stores that are in line of the storm can get the extra product that we need.
Okay.
The National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration says this storm could be historic. Though Hurricane Sandy is hundreds of miles away, right here in the Bahamas, we could soon start seeing the effects of the system as early as Saturday evening. But NOAA meteorologist Jim Sisko says the storm will be strongest Monday night into Tuesday.
Its effects will spread out and affect areas all the way from New England, where heavy rains are possible, down through the central Appalachians, where there's a good chance for heavy snow.
With the storm's predicted intensity, Smith is urging his fellow residents to be ready.
People ought to really take heed to when they hear the storms coming on the news.
In New Carrollton, Brandon Goldner, Capital News Service.